I'm Katrina Cotton for Investment Pitch Media. ZEN Graphene Solutions, a Canadian nanotechnology company focused on next-gen healthcare solutions, has received Health Canada approval for its ZENGuard disposable face mask with biocidal coating. The review process included extensive examination of data related to shedding, inhalation safety, skin irritation, pathogen deactivation, bacterial filtration efficiency, and viral filtration efficiency. As a result of the review, Health Canada has validated the ZENGuard enhanced surgical masks as safe for use by Canadians and given the mask a coveted ASTM Level 3 rating, the highest rating given by the International Association for Testing Materials, or ASTM. Tests have demonstrated that the ZENGuard coated masks remove 98.9% more bacteria and 97.8% more virus particles compared to a typical ASTM Level 3 3-ply uncoated mask. Dr. Francis Dubay, ZEN's executive chairman, has joined us today with some additional comments on this news. Good morning, Francis.
Thank you, Katrina. Yes, this news was long awaited. We've been working with Health Canada for probably around 6 months now, specifically on this shedding test. Their main goal at Health Canada is really to protect the Canadian public. Even though this mask is revolutionary in its ability to be an antimicrobial mask to increase the filtration efficiency for viruses and for bacteria to a level that we really haven't seen before, over 99.99%. Those were all great bonuses, but if it wasn't safe, Health Canada was not going to approve it. So getting this regulatory approval from Health Canada was absolutely massive for us. Health Canada is respected around the world. There's a lot of countries that actually accept Health Canada approval as they don't have their own regulatory bodies. So that'll permit us to get into other jurisdiction now, immediately. Europe, which is another great big market, has an agreement in place with Canada called the Mutual Recognition Agreement. We still have to supply them with our documentation, but it's an expedited process for that into the European market. So, we will have the ability here to manufacture 800 million mask equivalent per month starting in Q1, January, maybe early February. But, that production, we didn't slow down. We expected to have Health Canada approval. So we never slowed down. Our engineering work, the procurement work is already on its way. So, we're on track here to finish all our commissioning, building out of our plant. So that's excellent. So now we're starting to turn our attention really to market identification, marketing, distribution. Who are we going to partner with in these other jurisdictions? Of course, we have Tribor here in Canada and the U.S., and that's getting going right away. We're very, excited by that. We've actually shipped our first commercial amounts to Tribor, so they will have products out in the marketplace very shortly here. So, yeah, we're firing on all cylinders here. We're really excited by this, and you can tell by the share price. I think the market starts to understand what 10 billion mask equivalent per year in production as a best-in-class product can do on a global scale. So really excited by this. Now it's all about execution. And as my CEO, Greg Fenton, likes to say, we will not fail on execution. So we're working hard, we're diligent, and we expect a really big year upcoming for us. So thank you. And back to you, Katrina.
That's great. Francis, could you please elaborate on the potential market for your ZENGuard masks after COVID-19 is hopefully behind us?
So before COVID hit, we get that question all the time, by the way, so you're not the first one. But before COVID hit, there was still about 100 billion masks consumed in the world. All the hospitals use them, the dental offices, optometry offices. China was an area where they used a lot of masks, even for the public. So there was already a good amount of masks being sold in the marketplace before COVID came. Now, people are a lot more used to wearing masks now. There's I don't think COVID's going to be going away for a long time. So I think, from 100 billion, I've heard numbers as high as 1.5 trillion masks were used last year, right? So even if we follow the 50% on that, that's 750 billion. we're looking at about 10 billion masks in that market on a product that is literally the best surgical mask in the world. Can we go out and capture 1 or 2% of that market? We absolutely think we can. We've got the best product in the world. It's going to be at affordable price, competitive with other products on the marketplace. So we think we can capture, you know, at least 1 to 2%, which is what we're designed for.
Thank you, Francis. It was a pleasure speaking to you today. Greg Fenton, CEO, added, our patent-pending ZENGuard compound continues to surprise us by exhibiting additional beneficial properties when applied to surgical masks. Our goal is to provide frontline workers and those in higher-risk environments with the best protection available. And our ZENGuard technology achieves this not only by its antimicrobial properties, but also by substantially reducing the number of viable bacteria and virus particles that are able to pass through the mask material. We believe these properties are key differentiators for surgical masks and will make this product the gold standard in the market. The company has signed a definitive commercial agreement with Trebor Rx for the manufacturing of ZENGuard enhanced personal protective equipment, including surgical masks, filters for Trebor's patent-pending Pro Plus mask, nitrile gloves, and other potential products. George Irwin, CEO of Trebor Rx, stated, Trebor and ZEN have worked hard to bring a game-changing mask to the market. The enhanced protection in our mask is just the beginning of an extensive line of antimicrobial protective equipment designed to keep frontline healthcare workers safer. The Trebor-ZEN relationship is an example of two Canadian companies working together to develop, produce, market, and sell world-class product on the world stage. The company has also an exclusive agreement to be the global commercializing partner for a newly developed, highly scalable aptamer-based rapid pathogen detection technology. The shares are trading at $5.73. For more information, please visit the company's website, zengraphene.com. Contact Greg Fenton, CEO, at 437-220-8140 or by email at gfenton@zengraphene.com. George Irwin, CEO at Trebor Rx, can be reached at 416-625-7499 or by email at george.irwin@treborrx.com. I'm Katrina Cotton for Investment Pitch Media.